All right, everybody, a little semi-pro football action on a Saturday in Bellevue. The South Dade Immortals driving 6 hours to take on the Central Florida Bulls. And check out this defensive gem. By number 78, Gold Johnson stripping the football from the quarterback. Eric Claudio picking the ball up, getting inside the 10-yard line, first and goal at the 5. One more look. The Immortals QB looking to go deep. He's in some trouble. He gets out of the pocket, and there's Gold Johnson with a platinum performance, stripping the football from the QB. And there's Claudio racing 22 yards down to the 5-yard line. And the Bulls, they are in business. Next play, quarterback Tracy Curry. Nice move right here, and he will get into the end zone. You know, he fumbled the football, and Kalen Woodyard recovered it, but I believe they gave the touchdown to Curry. Well, anyway, the 2-point play by Curry. Again, he is in some trouble, going to his left and finding his man. And Mondi Moten, he gets into the end zone for a huge 2-point play, and that is our number 3 play of the game. Number 2 play of the game, again, the Immortals with the football down by 8, looking for some points. QB going up top. Has his receiver, but denied. Number 25, Corey Hodges with the spectacular interception. Nicely done. One more look. The Immortals, they need points. Finds his man. He's open, but Hodges said, not going to happen this time. Going way up in the air, stretching out, coming down with the INT, keeping the Immortals out of the end zone. An incredible interception. And our number 2 play of the game. And now let's head to our number 1 play. It's now 8-6, late fourth quarter. Immortals driving, trying to take the lead. Quarterback in some trouble, and he's going to go down. The ball's loose, picked up by the Bulls, and that's your ball game. Eric Claudio, number 11, with the huge sack and strip, and the Bulls would hang on for the victory. One more look. There is Claudio going through the offensive lineman like a bull in a china shop, and he has a direct line on the quarterback, stripping the football, and there's Mr. Vereen of the Bulls coming up with the pigskin. And that, my friends, is your ball game. And the Immortals player right there, he realizes, oh no, the game is over. And yes, it is. Bulls with a huge win. And that is our top play on Saturday.